Hi everybody. Well, not raining today so far. When we get hot, heavy rains, I avoid this area right here by the Central Park Reef and Angel's Bakery. It's Alaska Claw, Sloppy Joe's, because it floods. You can still see water over there. And it floods on both sides of the street. And it leaves a lot of mud. But for myself, that's why I just avoid it. You still see the mud on the street, on the highway here. All up by the Alaska Club, it's all wet. It's been this way for a long time. It just doesn't drain. That's an emergency vehicle. Guys, hey, this. What was I gonna say? I was gonna say about these cars. You know, they just zip around. I don't want to deal with the mud. Seems to be okay. Not too much mud right here. Not the other side of the street. Definitely affected. Take care. All this water. Not good, not good. Like I said, I didn't want to deal with all that mud. It's not worth it. I just wanted to show you the difference between yesterday and today. It's a big difference now. Okay, well. Let that car pass so I can. See a view of the Central Park Reef. See that blue sign over there? That's the tsunami warning sign. No, I'm gonna get comments. People are gonna say, oh, it wasn't that bad. No, it wasn't that bad. It was just rain. And a little bit of wind. But probably gonna rain again today. Who knows though? Zone. Thanks a lot for viewing. If you could please subscribe, I sure would appreciate it.